And this comes just in time, too, because their first big game is right here at the Citrus Bowl. Yes. It's coming down to the wire. Not only is the first game just days away.
It's now starting to hit home. It's 1 week away, and we're ready.
But there's a possibility fans may not see the Orlando City Lions play. The problem? Contract negotiations are not finalized between the league and the union. They're trying to compromise on free agency and pay.
I felt it. Yeah.
Last night, negotiators reported that the league is willing to be more flexible on the free agency clause. That basically means players want to have the option to go to other teams when their contract is up. Lions head coach Adrian Heath is remaining hopeful and focusing on the day the Lions take on New York this Sunday.
I'm just preparing that we're starting. You know, there's people far more intelligent than me trying to sort this out, and I have every faith that we'll be playing at the weekend. You know, I've just got to prepare the team. You know, it's something that I can't get involved in.
The other issue on the negotiating table, players want more money. If negotiations fail this week, there could be a work stoppage. Game one is sold out and 60,000 fans are looking forward and seeing their players hit the field. Support from fans is increasing to bring that win for Orlando City soccer fans this weekend.
I wish March would be tomorrow, you know, and it's going to be amazing. We had a little test of this when we arrived from Charleston at the airport, started training like 2 weeks ago. Can't wait. It's going to be an amazing game, and we really want to win to the fan because they deserve it.
And we can find out any moment when an agreement is reached between the league and the union. So, of course, we'll stay on top of the story and bring you the very latest. Reporting live here at the Citrus Bowl, Jackie Orozco, Fox 35 News.